Michigan Supreme Court announced today that they will let stand the decision of the Michigan Court of Appeals from this summer, which affirmed Judge Hood's decision that Bonnie Hoff was illegally fired in contravention of the Open Meetings Act. We had held our breath over the years, believing we were right on the law from the beginning, that the law in Michigan said you can't meet ahead of the meeting and decide things and simply take a vote in public. We thought the settled law in Michigan was on our side, and so we hoped that the law wouldn't be changed. And I thought it was interesting that yesterday Barack Obama announced that the federal government will be more open, that they won't do things in private, and then we get this decision today, which basically says the same thing, that the government's business should be done in public. And in this case, one of the worst things about the firing of Bonnie Hoff is they fired Bonnie Hoff based on documents that someone else prepared, false evidence. And if we had had this discussion take place in public, Bonnie Hoff could have said, I did not prepare those documents, this is unfair. But of course the public sensed, and four commissioners were recalled because of it, that this was always a political firing, that it wasn't based on truth, reality, or decency. It was a political firing.